The HC-SR04 or the ultrasonic sensor is being used in so many electronics projects for creating an obstacle avoiding robot, or it can be used in distance measuring gun. So in this video we are going to see how to use the ultrasonic sensor with the Arduino and how to measure the distance with it. So let's get started. The things needed to make these projects are the Arduino board, an ultrasonic sensor, a breadboard, a few jumper cables and one LED. We will begin the connections by inserting the ultrasonic sensor to the breadboard and connecting the power lines as ground to the Arduino's ground and VCC to the plus 5 volts of the Arduino. Then the remaining two pins are trigger and echo. So we will connect the trigger pin to the Arduino's 12th pin and the echo pin to the Arduino's 11th pin. So the configuration between ultrasonic sensor and the Arduino is being completed. Now we are going to insert the 9th pin of the Arduino to the LED's positive and ground to the ground. The hardware part is now done. So we are going to connect our Arduino to the PC using the cable. So now I'm going to give you a small overview of the program which I wrote. So there are two pins defined as echo and the trigger, which are used by the ultrasonic sensor, and the analog out pin is utilized by the LED with its PWM function. In the white setup we are going to call the serial monitor function and deciding the pin mode for the echo as well as the trigger pin. So this is the part which will print the ultrasonic sensor data to the serial monitor. And the remaining part is used to get the data from the ultrasonic sensor and convert it into centimeter as well as inches. If you want the code, you can go to the link in the description below. The ultrasonic sensor sends the sound waves, and if any object is being detected, it will receive the sounds back and process it. According to our program, the data has been converted into the distance of centimeters as well as in the inches. When the distance between ultrasonic sensor and the object is less, the brightness value will be low, and vice versa if the distance is high. So in my future videos I'll be talking about how to use this ESP8266 Wi-Fi module and what is inside in a motion detector. So thanks for watching the video, like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time.